Hold up. Did you know ants can farm, build megacities, and even explode to defend their colony? Yeah, explode. And trust me, it only gets crazier from here. Fact. Let's start with the leafcutter ant. These guys are literal farmers. But here's the twist. They don't eat the leaves they cut. Instead, they use them to grow a special kind of fungus, and that's their food. Basically, ants were farming 50 million years before humans ever planted a seed. Quick question, who's the real OG farmer here? Ants or humans? Drop your answer in the comments. Fact 2, ant cities. Now get this, ants build underground cities with highways, ventilation systems, even garbage disposal zones. Some tunnels go 25 feet deep. That's like a two-story building, but below the ground. Sound familiar? That's city planning, ant style. Fact 3, super colony. And here's where things go global. One ant super colony stretches over 6,000 kilometers across Europe. Multiple nests, all cooperating, like an international ant alliance. It's basically the United Nations, but for bugs. Interactive prompter 2. If ants can collaborate across entire continents, why do we humans struggle to work together? Fact 4, ant wars. Some ants aren't just farmers or builders, they're warriors. Army ants form swarms of over 200,000 individuals, and they obliterate everything in their path. They've been known to take down snakes, birds, and anything else that gets in their way. Fact 5, exploding ants, but the most insane ant? That title goes to the exploding ant. Yeah, when threatened, it literally sacrifices itself by bursting its own body to release toxic goo that paralyzes attackers. It's like a bug version of a kamikaze pilot. Peak. So let's get this straight. Ants farm, engineer complex cities, wage organized wars, form global alliances, and some even die for their colony. Still think ants are just picnic crashers? If that blew your mind, hit that like button, subscribe for more insane nature facts, and share this with someone who seriously underestimates ants. And hey, what's your favorite ant fact? Drop it in the comments and we might feature it in the next video.